Freeze getting away.
Video taken before his death has gone viral.
Stop that! Mr. Wayne! You have to leave!
Wayne was known for his colorful antics.
So, that's the video Bruce wanted planted.
He knew how to make a cover story. The footage is supposedly from a GCPD sting operation. Exactly when Batman was last fighting Two-Face.
You know, I'd almost forgotten he used to do stuff like this.
The best part is, he did it so often, no one's gonna realize this is from a different night.
I guess now we have to find someone else to play sexy distraction for us.
Nope. I'll do it. I'm great at table dancing.
Wow, this video is really blowing up on social media.
I think it's a great idea.
Thank you.
I can take care of your cats while you're over there, if you want.
Thanks. I might pick you up on that.
Protecting Gotham, one criminal at a time. Let's do this. Ha! Face, meet floor. More regulators are probably inside. Time to find out what they're after. Better do this quietly. Another lab. Wonder what Freeze is up to.
So they built you.
Good night.
And we can take whatever we want.
Wrong.
someone alive in there? Someone put a lot of work into reinforcing this door. Whatever they were keeping back there must have been worth protecting. Scientist. Looks like they killed him. Why was he trying to get to this console? In this lab must have been pretty important. The ID card on this body says Dr. Theodore Upshot, head of cryogenic research. Dr. Upshot hid some kind of failsafe in his office. Might be worth a look. Bet that failsafe is still here somewhere. Hidden floor compartment? Belfry, looks like the scientist who built Freeze's machine also built a disruptor. Think this might be what we need to take him down. I'm bringing it in.
Good work. We'll wait for you back at the Belfry.
Did you find anything else about Mr. Freeze at Quartz Labs?
No, but at least we have the disruptor. I don't know what Freeze is planning, but he was willing to kill Dr. Upshot to keep it a secret.
If we could track down what Freeze took from the lab, it would give us a better idea of what we're dealing with.
Units, shootout in progress at Elliott Center.
Multiple accidents, too many. We can't respond to them all.
Is this something in the weather report about an ice age?
Be advised, extreme weather events in progress.
Temperatures have fallen 60 degrees in just minutes. An extreme cold front?
Weather doesn't do that. Not without some help.
Freeze.
Freeze can make weather now?
Freeze can make weather now.
The storm is localized around Elliott Center. We need to get there now. Belfry, Elliott Center's encased in ice. Whatever's causing this is localized at the top. Definitely Freeze's handiwork. I'm going to get closer.
All units at Elliott Center, air support inbound.
GCPD can't do this on their own.
I'm sure you can help even the others.
Thank you. Drop your weapons or we will open fire. Returning fire.
All clear for now.
The storm is getting worse. I recommend you find a way inside Elliot Center quickly.
The GCPD chopper made that part easy.
Stable.
Copy that. Gotta get to that weather machine.
Hurry.
Were still going on when Freeze came through.
They probably died instantly.
I hear someone up ahead.
Make sure you're not spotted.
Thank you. take the elevator.
You'd rather take the stairs?
These cables on the floor. Guaranteed they lead to Freeze. Belfry, status.
Countless dead, and the temperature's still falling.
We need to stop this, now. Almost there. I see the weather machine. Ready with the disruptor.
Be careful. That machine is siphoning a lot of power.
Field disruptors in place. It's charging.
Get away from my storm engine!
Is that what you're calling it? You don't want to be on this roof when the disruptor goes off, trust me.
Irrelevant! I already have what I need. A storm has risen over Gotham. Nothing can stop it.
We'll see about that.
Now you will know my suffering. I will enjoy destroying you. As DC machine Batman. Batman promised my cure. He was not wise to break that promise.
Batman's gone, but he wanted to help you.
I found another way. One that demands chaos before the cure.
Run from me!
disruptor is nearly charged. I'm afraid there isn't much time until the pulse triggers.
Behold! Gotham without Batman! A disaster! A lost cause! An opening is upon us!
didn't you listen?
System overload. Cryogel cycling offline. Hard reset required.
You're lucky this thing was built with a failsafe. Brace yourself.
System reset successful. Cryogel cycling online.
Freeze! Can you hear me?
You should have let me die. It would have been so much easier for you.
The weather machine is offline and the storm is clearing.
He said I should have let him die. But it sounded like a threat.
Victor always had the potential to bring disaster to Gotham. Until tonight, a kernel of humanity stopped him.
And now, we are that humanity. Freeze might be in prison, but his cryo weapons are still wreaking havoc on the streets.
It will take more than that for the regulators to relinquish such impressive technology.
We need to take out whatever supply they have left, but we have to find out where they're stored first.
Time for a chat with your regulator friends, then?
You read my mind.